Welcome back to the Christian Meditation Podcast and the Recenter with Christ app, episode 311, a free-form Christian meditation on Mark chapter 1, verses 9 through 13. My name is Jared, and I've been a chaplain in a bunch of different contexts, and I make this podcast to help you find peace in your life through God, that you can learn to follow His ways and be filled with His Spirit and feel His love for you in that process. Please join me now through this open, silent meditation. If you want something with more guidance, feel free to check out my other episodes, but for now, find a place to sit quietly for the next 10 to 15 minutes. Take a nice, soothing, deep breath in. It's important that we don't judge ourselves based on temptation. So now in this moment, allow the worries and cares of the world, the temptations, the fears, to fade into the background as we learn to focus on what God wants for us. And with that, take a nice, soft, soothing breath all the way into your belly, and we'll read from Mark chapter 1, verses 9 through 13. At that time, Jesus came from Nazareth in Galilee and was baptized by John in the Jordan. Just as Jesus was coming up out of the water, he saw heaven being torn open and the Spirit descending on him like a dove. And a voice came from heaven, "You are my Son, whom I love. With you I am well pleased." At once the Spirit sent him out into the wilderness, and he was in the wilderness 40 days, being tempted by Satan. And he was with wild animals, and angels attended him. Now for the next 10 minutes, I invite you to pray, ponder, reflect, and meditate as God directs upon you on this scripture. Thank you for joining me today here. My hope is that as each one of us work towards developing our relationship with God, and we experience the natural temptation from the enemy, may we not perceive that as a sign of failure or that we're in the wrong direction, but rather that we're being assaulted by the enemy of good. May we receive power from God to overcome, and this we say, in Jesus' name, amen. May we receive power from on high to overcome, and this I say in Jesus' name, amen.